What's a god?
They're real if you believe in them.
So who are you?
You wouldn't believe in me if I told you.
It truly is a little groundbreaking, I think, TV, because it's not just a linear story that goes from A to B. It's got standalone stories. Also, every episode has a coming to America sequence, which I think is important, about immigrants, which is the story's about. What if immigrants came to America and brought their gods with them? And have those gods been forgotten? And do today we need them more than ever?
We're examining that through asking people to look at what they believe. And religion is an aspect of belief, so we're going to talk about religion, but it's not a show about religion. It's a show about belief and where you choose to put your time and where you choose to put your energy. So that story is being told through a discussion about old gods and new gods. The old gods are all of these thought forms that were brought to this country by other people, and all the mythologies and stories that they brought with them, and then swiftly abandoned for more shinier, interesting products.
Times, they are changing.
We need you to fight them, to show them who we are.
They are gods, for God's sake.
So what's the plan?
War.
At the end of the day, I think it's a show about, it's an examination of what America means at this point in its experimentation, really, and what it means to be American. And I think those are questions that, you know, in this political climate, in this time, couldn't be more important to ask.
You know who he is? Who he really is?
Sometimes parts have your name on it. I don't know how it works out. It's like when I did Swearingen in Deadwood, somehow it came to me, and somehow this came to me. Maybe because I'd worked with Michael before, but it wasn't that. And Bryan Fuller. And it's been a great experience in terms of finding how my character and Ricky Whittle, who's terrific in the show, playing Shadow Moon, ground the show.
So what would I call you if I was so inclined?
Shadow Moon. What might I call you?
What's today?
Wednesday.
Today's my day.
And humor. Humor's a huge part of the show. And it has to be because of all the crazy shit going on everywhere else. I mean, but it was a pleasure to do, and it was a pleasure to watch it. And it's, I hope we get a chance to explore the book some more, because we only cover about 150 pages in the first series.
It's still happening.